Hello everyone, we have this Vizio E65X-C2. This TV like is come for no power. Sometime the LED's light, standby light here, it turns on, then it goes off. But no picture, it won't turn on. You can see some smoking over there. So I plug the TV to the power. There is no power at all. So I'm checking this plug here to see if it's if I wiggle it, I still have 1/24. We checked in these big capacitors. So we did check here. We have 120 volt AC. Is good. And so let's check in this big capacitor, should have like 160, yeah, 165 volt DC here. And we're gonna check in this connector. This is the backlight connector, and this is the main board power connector. So we have 5 volt here, 5 volt standby. It's good, and we have the EC detector, should be like 5, yeah, that's good, and power supply on, yeah, that's good. So here is a 5 volt, and we have 9 and 10 the ground, 11 and 12 we have 12 volt. One voltage for the main board to power on, but we still have no display. Let's take the main board and we'll look at it. Yeah, the CPU is getting warm here. So let's take the main board and check it and see if we can find any problem with this one. And we go back.